Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. This is Sew with Jenny, and today we'll be learning how to sew a scrunchie. It's a headband that we wear mostly to occasions. It adds to appearance. It gives us a unique look. And in this DIY tutorial, you can make it at the comfort of your home. You can sew it, not only with a sewing machine, but I'll use a sewing machine for this. Here we have three pieces for this tutorial, for this headband. This is the main fabric, the main piece. It is measured 10 inches by 46 inches because I want it to be voluminous. I want the volume to be high. It's a statement headband. And the second piece is 3 inches by 15 inches. This will be the inner piece. It will serve as the inner piece. This one is measured, the third one is measured 4 inches by 15 inches. This will serve as the elastic casing. So these three fabrics, three materials, I will remove this second one and sew this with half an inch allowance. I sew this again with half an inch allowance, all through. I will sew it and come back and show you the results. I've gone to sew in my elastic casing and the main fabric by half an inch, all through. Half an inch, all through. Now I'm going to turn it inside out. You can use anything that can pass through this and turn it inside out. Turn it inside out. And this is the outcome. And the next thing is to attach my elastic band inside the elastic casing. Elastic band is 1 inch elastic band by 7 inches. 1 inch by 7 inches. So I'll go ahead to fix it inside here. I've gone along to attach the elastic band to the elastic casing. The next thing to do is attach this inner piece into this main fabric. So I'll use my office pin to attach it. And when I set it inside here, I will sew it. I will hold this down and hold down here also, so that it doesn't go out. And remember, when attaching your elastic band into the elastic casing, make sure you stitch both ends so that you don't, you know, waste your time. So I'll go ahead to attach this into the main fabric. When I attach it, I'll bring it back for you to see how voluminous it is because of its the length of it and its width. You can make yours a little, you can use 8 inches, depending on what you want. This one is voluminous enough. It's okay. It's a statement, but like when you wear it, they will know that someone is around. The next step is to join it with the main piece. So this is the back of the where I joined the piece together. So I'm going to fold it and join this now. I will stitch it. I'll do the same thing at the other end also. I'll wrap up this side and attach this to it. Wrap it up and I'll sew it. After sewing it, I will show you the outcome. Result of what I did. So guys, I'm gonna head to join the elastic casing with the main fabric. I'm now going to please trim off this edge, the rough edge. So you trim it off.
Yeah, I won't show up at
adjustment and it's ready.
So when things were easier, before it got all complicated, oh, just give me the strength to move on.
Your scrunchies and statement headband is ready. You can wear it with your clothes, and I said earlier, add to the value of what you're wearing. Let's try it out and let's see my next video.